On the sixth day of creation, God looked at his new world. The waters were filled with fish, the sky was filled with birds, but there were no living creatures on the land. Then God said, "Let there be animals on the earth." And it happened. In the wink of an eye, it happened. The earth was filled with every kind of animal. Playing in the grass were cats and dogs. Hiding in the bushes were rabbits and skunks. Up in the trees were squirrels and chipmunks. Sheep grazed in the meadows while bumblebees and butterflies sucked nectar from flowers. Horses pranced in the pasture land and the cows drank from the cool streams.